Welcome to the CHSOS studio. We are going to show the use of Fabrizio, the new UV lamp for art and archaeology examination. Fabrizio is made of the lamp and its power box, plus the switch. So we have enough cable to take Fabrizio handheld and illuminate and examine our art object. Also, Fabrizio can be mounted on a tripod. We have to take off the handle, and we here have a normal standard photographic tripod adapter. Fabrizio is a high power UV lamp. With high power, it comes heat. Fabrizio, as you see, mounts here an LED, a very strong UV LEDs, and this is all the dissipation heat sink. Here we have the fan for dissipating heat. So always remember to hold Fabrizio from his handle or using a tripod. So we can turn on Fabrizio, and now we're gonna see how Fabrizio is illuminating this room. The camera is now mounting a visible filter. We can remove the visible filter. Now the camera is open and we can put on the UV filter. So we are going to see just the UV radiation. To have an idea how strong is now Fabrizio, we can compare it with the previous lamp. And taking an image of the same room with the same condition on the camera and the same filter.